This is the week 18 of Road to 300 Best Squats. Here is the part 54, is the last day of the training for this week. Started here again with the snatch, because after the injury I was not doing any more clean and jerk. I was only doing some speed jerk and push press from the rack, and I was working some power clean and hang power clean at snatch weights, because at the clean and jerk at higher weights, if I cannot drop the barbell down, it will put pressure on my low back. I will not try to take any training pads or something similar, because in 1 month we will move in a properly weightlifting gym, so it's not point to spend money on those, because we'll can throw weights. Here I was started with the snatch. I was working up to 140. I was doing one rep, and after that I was started with squats. Here at the squats I was doing 7 sets in total, 5 reps. I was continuing with higher volume and stick it to the 5 reps. The barbell today was feeling very easy, even at snatch and at back squats, and this is a very good thing. I like when the barbell is feel easier, and when I can do everything I want, I can accelerate and jumping and everything else. This is 180, I was doing 5 reps, 3 sets here. From the another angle here, I go down with hips straight down, hips and knees in same time. Keep my back straight, and when I go from the hole, I try to lift my chest and hips in same time. I think now it's 180, and I think this one is the last set. Yeah, that was the last set, and now switch it with deadlift. Here I was working same like in other day. I was working up to 160, and I was doing 5 reps now. Resetting every time the start position, and try to be cautious with my low back to don't fall, to don't have any problems. After the deadlift I was continuing with strict press, sticking with fundamentals, and overall I was starting to feel very good. Like as mentioned before in the last video, I lose now some body weight and like 93 kilograms, and I feel very good and very great. Because when I was a top athlete and when I was a full-time weightlifter, my body weight was all the time below 90 kilograms. I stayed a lot like at 87, 88 kilograms. Now I want to reach there too, because at that weight I feel very good. This was the last day of the week 18. Thank you very much for watching this video, and we'll see in the next one.